At 5, a worker in Niagara Falls has turned himself in after admitting he set a $5 million fire. Here is a look at the charred remains of the maintenance barn behind Niagara Falls High School. Everything inside, as you can see, a total loss here. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Hannah Buehler tells us investigators believe this was an act of revenge.
Crews in Niagara Falls are busy boarding up what's left of the school's maintenance barn, which was deliberately set on fire last night.
A person walked into the police department and turned themselves in for starting the fire.
Niagara Falls School Superintendent Mark Laurie says one of the school's employees admitted to the crime, and police have charged Rick Pons with arson, criminal mischief, and burglary.
He had purchased a lighter at Walmart, used gasoline that was in the barn, and started the fire.
While there's no exact motive right now, Lori says Pons was a temporary maintenance worker and was told earlier in the day he would be moved back to a permanent cleaner position, which pays a lower salary. But the biggest concern for the district is the loss of its equipment, like dump trucks and plows. And with a winter storm looming, the school district is making extra plans to deal with snow removal on the grounds.
Well, work with our city neighbors, our municipal partners, City of Niagara Falls, going to other school districts if we need to, and we're renting them from a snowplow company that rents right now 2 pieces of equipment. We think that we have enough.
Tomorrow night, the school board will adopt an emergency resolution to allow the school to rent equipment in the interim. In the long term, the district tells me it will use insurance money to recoup its losses. Hannah Buehler, 7 Eyewitness News.
Still